After two seasons, head coach Darvinham was waived by the Los Angeles Lakers on Friday. The team now begins the search for a new head coach, with the aim of making the most of what appears to be the last chapter of LeBron James' illustrious career and resuming the trajectory towards titles. Ham, who had 2 years left on his contract, has amassed a record of 90 wins and 74 losses, .549, in the regular season and 9 wins and 12 losses, .429, in the playoffs, excluding his two play-in tournament wins, since replacing Frank Vogel in 2022. Under his leadership, the Lakers won the seasonal tournament title in Las Vegas in December. The decision to waive him came just days after the team was eliminated by the Denver Nuggets for the second year in a row, this time in 5 games in the first round of the playoffs, after being swept by the same Denver in the conference finals the previous year. The Lakers organization expresses deep gratitude to Darvinham for his significant contributions and recognizes the successes achieved over the past 2 seasons, including the impressive run to the Western Conference Finals last year, as stated by Rob Pelinka, Vice President of Basketball Operations and General Manager. Darvin's dedication and optimism are highly valued, and despite the complexity of the decision, the waiver was deemed necessary after a thorough review of the season. The franchise maintains its steadfast commitment to providing championship-level basketball to Lakers fans globally. Following Ham's departure, the entire coaching staff was shut down, including Phil Handy, who served as an assistant coach under the leadership of Ham and Frank Vogel, as well as with the Cleveland Cavaliers under LeBron James. Even with LeBron James, 71 games, and Anthony Davis, 76, reaching the most games played together since becoming teammates in 2018, the Lakers have only earned 7th place in the fierce Western Conference, setting up the clash with the second-placed Nuggets. In all 4 losses of the series, the Lakers failed to maintain a double-digit lead, even losing a 20-point lead in the second half of Game 2. "It's been an intense 2 years," Ham said Monday after LA was eliminated. "A lot of good things have been accomplished, but the ultimate goal is always to win the grand prize." Ham took over a Lakers team that was coming off one of the most frustrating seasons in its history, with a 33-49 performance in 2021-22 and no qualification for the postseason, after trading several key players from the 2020 title for Russell Westbrook. In Ham's first year, LA started 2-10, and the roster underwent a major overhaul until the trade deadline. The team parted ways with Westbrook and bolstered with D'Angelo Russell, Jared Vanderbilt and Rui Hachimura, complementing the remaining James, Davis and Austin Reeves. That lineup beat the Minnesota Timberwolves in the play-in tournament, taking the 7th seed and surprising by beating the Memphis Grizzlies, seeded number 2, and the Golden State Warriors, seeded number 6, before being defeated by the Nuggets, seeded number 1. Denver won its first championship in franchise history. This season, the Lakers again got off to a dismal start at 3-5, followed by a rough 4-11 run after the tournament title during the season, dropping to 13th place in the West in mid-January. LA bounced back to finish the season 23-10, the 5th best record in the league from February 1 through mid-April, and beat the New Orleans Pelicans in the play-in tournament, again securing the 7th spot. Last year, the Nuggets eliminated the Lakers in the playoffs with a 24-point lead in 4 wins. This time, Denver needed 5 games to win, and the total margin of victory was 22 points from the 4 wins.